quality dropped a lot in the blitz section. I was struggling quite a bit to warm up, and I was also missing a lot of things. And but I think I played a lot of good quality games in Rapid, and I think it's normal that in blitz your quality just drops. You have 3 minutes to think, you just cannot think. So it would be 50-50 for me.
And overall, how would you put the quality of the chess overall? Not for you,
generally.
Yeah, yes.
Unfortunately, I've not had time to look at other people's blitz games because it was very hectic and very fast. So blitz, I cannot comment. But the Rapid games, I think the quality was really good.
And how does it feel, you know, being fanned by two of the legends in the game?
Again, I cannot put it in words. I'm very grateful to be here.
First, we would like to hand out the prize for the women's Rapid event, which was won by Divya Deshmukh, who was not even in the initial players race. She came in the tournament as a replacement for Vaishali, and what a performance, Divya. Would you like to say a few words, please?
Okay, first of all, I'm very grateful to be here on this stage and sharing the podium with so many of such great players, and so many great players sitting in the first row. And I think I'm just super, super grateful to be here, and I am glad that I could perform well. I am satisfied with my performance in the Rapid section. This section was quite shaky, but overall I would say it was a good tournament for me. Thank you to the organizers, Game Plan, Sheetsa, and the tournament director, Van Haron, for inviting me. And thank you for this whole experience. It has been an absolute pleasure.
I would like to request our special guests, Vishy Anand, Yarun, and Chanakya Chaudhary ji, to please hand over the winner's trophy and check to Divya Deshmukh. Divya, can you please step forward?
Thank you.